plus 10 plus 1 exercise 5.6. In this exercise, we have used the quadratic formula and solved these quadratic equations. Now, first part of this question is x square plus 8 iota x minus 16 is equal to 0. Using quadratic formula and solve this quadratic equation. Now, for the quadratic formula, we are x is equal to minus b plus minus b square minus 4ac under the square root by 2ab. Now, first of them, we find the value of a, b, c from this equation x square plus 8 iota x minus 16. Here the value of a is 1, b is equal to 8 iota and c is equal to minus 16. Now we put the value of a, b, c in this quadratic formula. Minus b, here the value of b is 8 iota, so then minus 8 iota. If a value negative hai, to positive hai, to negative. Plus minus b square, 8 iota square minus 4ac, c is minus 16, a is equal to 1. And 2a, value of a is 1, this becomes minus 8 iota plus minus 64 iota square, and now we multiply these two terms, 4 multiply 1, 4 multiply 16, 64 negative positive, now this becomes 64 iota square plus 64 by 2, now minus 8 iota plus minus, we put the value of iota square is equal to minus 1. If we multiply this 64 minus 1, we get minus 64 plus 64. So now minus 64 and plus 64 becomes 0. So now this becomes x is equal to minus 8 iota by 2. Now we get the value of 2 divided by 8, we get minus 4 iota and minus 4 iota, because it is a quadratic equation, hence the equation of a two value and both value are same. Now second, third and fourth part of it, same as part A. First we use quadratic formula and solve them. Another part of this, part number 5, x square plus x into 3 minus iota minus 3 iota equal to 0. First of them we find the value of a, b, c. Here the value a, this value b, and this is the value of c. Now use the quadratic formula of this, x is equal to minus b plus minus b square minus 4ac by 2a. यही फार्मूला हमने 10th लेवल के 10th स्टैंडर्ड के अंदर भी अप्लाई किया था क्वेश्चंस के अंदर प्लस 1 की 5.5 एक्सरसाइज के अंदर भी अगेन फिर इसी को यूज कर रहे हैं. हियर द वैल्यू ऑफ b इज minus 3 iota, नेगेटिव पॉजिटिव है तो नेगेटिव 3 minus iota into plus minus b square, दिस इज द वैल्यू ऑफ b यानी 3 minus iota का होल स्क्वायर minus 4 a एंड a c. Now we open this whole square, this term as it is plus minus a minus b whole square, a square plus b square minus 2ab, and we multiply in these three terms, we get plus 12 iota. Now we solve this, iota square is equal to minus 1, so then 9 minus 1 we get 8, 12 iota minus 6 iota we get 6 iota, and x is equal to this. Now we find the square root of this term. 8 प्लस 6 आयता, हमने इस टर्म का स्क्वायर रूट निकालना है, जो कि हमने एक्सरसाइज 5.3 के अंदर पढ़ा था स्क्वायर रूट निकालना किसी भी टर्म का. कैसे निकालते थे? 8 प्लस 6 आयता को हमने कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर x प्लस आयता y के इक्वल रख लिया. तो नाउ स्क्वेयरिंग बोथ साइड वी गेट 8 प्लस 6 आयता इज इक्वल टू x प्लस आयता का होल स्क्वायर. नाउ वी ओपन दिस होल स्क्वायर, 8 plus 6 iota is equal to x square plus iota square y square plus 2xy iota. Now put the value of iota square is minus 1, then x square minus y square plus 2xy iota. Now we comparing the real and imaginary part of both sides. So here the real part is x square minus y square is equal to 8 and 2xy is equal to 6. Now we find the value of xy, xy is equal to 6 by 2, we get 3. Now the value of y, we get y is equal to 3 upon 6. We put the y is equal to 3 upon 6 in equation first. So then this becomes x square. Y square is 3 upon x ka whole square is equal to 8. 3 upon x whole square means 3 square means 9. And this x square is equal to 8 by 1. We take the LCM of x square, then this multiply x cube 4 minus 9x square is equal to 8x square. So now x cube 4 minus 8x square minus 9 equal to 0. Now we solve this by quadratic equations. If we multiply, we get minus 9, and add or subtract, we get 8. So now the factor of this term becomes minus 9 and 1. So now x square minus 9 and x square plus 1 equal to 0. We have find the value of x square minus 9 equal to 0. X is equal to 9 under the square root. Square root of 9 is plus minus 3. And second factor of x square plus 1 equal to 0. X square is equal to minus 1. X is equal to minus 1 under the square root. Here the value of minus 1 under the square root is not possible because we have find the factorization method. Now put the value of x equal to plus minus 3 in equation second. This is your equation number second. Y is equal to 3 by x plus minus 3. 3 cancel to 3, we get plus minus 1. So now this becomes x is equal x. X here is value of x is plus minus 3 plus minus 1 in iota. This is the value of x plus iota y. Now we put the value of in these equations. We have find the value of x. अब हम इस value को यहाँ put करते हैं इसके अंदर. तो minus into 3 minus iota plus minus. अब value of these x 8 plus 6 iota under the square root. तो we get the value of 8 plus 6 iota under the square root is equal to 3 plus iota. Plus minus हमने बाहर ले लिया. Now we take minus inside. Minus 3 plus iota and this plus is 3 plus iota. Minus 3 plus 3 cancel. 2 iota by 2 we get iota. And minus 3 plus iota, minus 3 plus iota. And this negative sign is minus 3 minus iota. Iota cancel to iota we get. Minus 6 upon 2 we get minus 3. So now we get two value of this. Minus 3 and iota because it is also a quadratic equation. It means any quadratic equation has two value. Two roots. Sixth part same as part number 5. Now in question number 2 we use quadratic formula or solve all question as same as question number 1. One question do yourself. Question number 1 and these are done by you. X square minus iota x plus 6. इसको मैं सोल्व कर रहा हूँ. बाकी जो questions इसके बचे हुए हैं वो क्वाड्रेटिक फार्मूला यूज करके ही हमने ऐसे ही सोल्व करने. हम यहां पर वही फार्मूला यूज करते हैं क्वाड्रेटिक. दिस इज योर ए बी एंड सी. एक्स इज इक्वल टू माइनस बी प्लस माइनस बी स्क्वायर माइनस फोर ए सी बाई टू ए. तो नाउ द वैल्यू ऑफ बी इज प्लस प्लस माइनस आइटा स्क्वायर माइनस फोर ए सी. आइटा एज इट इज प्लस माइनस आइटा स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू माइनस वन एंड दिस बिकेम्स माइनस 24 under the square root by 2. Now plus iota plus minus, this is became minus 25 under the square root. So we get value of 25 is 5 iota under the square root. So now this value is negative, then we use the iota and square root of 25 is 5 iota. So this becomes plus iota plus minus 5 iota. Now we write these into factorizations. Iota plus 5 iota divided by 2 and iota minus 5 iota divided by 2. Iota plus 5 iota we get 6 iota divided by 2 we get 3 iota and iota minus 5 iota we get minus 4 iota divided by 2 we get minus 2 iota. Hence the value of x is equal to 3 iota minus 2 iota. Others part of this as same as part A. First do your self.